Detroit, Michigan is the site for this NFC matchup between the 49ers and the Lions.
So often we talk about the quarterback matchup, but when you have a stud running back like we have here today, what do you think we're going to see here?
Well, we know this. He's going to get his carries, and rightly so. He has earned them, and you do that through breaking tackles, picking the right play to run through, and this running back has done that. On the other side, he just hopes to get as many chances, and you get those chances. They're going to give you a few, but if you don't make it happen early, you won't get any more.
And he's out across the 20 and tackle at the 21.
Number 21 on the return.
Some first downs running the football too.
Able
to move the chains after that last run. Left side.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
Doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
40 gut. They're coming.
Stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
Man.
It's now second down and 10.
Watch the blitz. Get set.
Man, left, man, left.
Territory and driving here over the stages.
Look, I'm going to blame the defense for being so passive. You got to go out there and take some chances. If you don't, this offense is going to keep marching down.
180.
Stafford's back in shotgun formation. Pulls it in for the first down.
He knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. That was a terrific throw up the field.
Watch the blitz. Alert.
Reggie Bush is in the back.
Watch the curl. Let's go.
We have a looking for an open receiver on the right.
He will run this one back. Wiggles past the defender.
Number 23 on the return.
Got some space.
out to the 23.
Well, nice throw by the quarterback that time.
He had just enough yards to pick up the first down.
Ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. With a PAT to tie the contest. It's good. The 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Chance to return this one. Gets out past the 20 and yards down at the 24
on the return.
He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it. Big yards after the catch. We call that yak. Yards after the catch. Nice job.
Watch the shape. Watch the corner.
Reggie
blitz.
Bush
corner
is in the backfield.
Roger, Roger.
Three down, three down.
Let's go, let's go. Here we got Mike, number 53.
To the ground here. Going to lose yards here.
There we go.
Good job by the defense. Baby. They stopped the offense at Dallas. First down.
Easy.
Defense is in a good situation.
Hey, man.
Down here.
Easy.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
It's set. The ladies. Alert.
Three down.
Let's go.
It's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good that defense didn't even see, but he still had the football and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
Easy, alert!
They're back in the line after that catch for a first down. Long ball to Calvin Johnson. And it falls.
Pass
and
incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You've got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Alert!
He's coming. Man.
Second down coming
up.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time. The offense.
Line of scrimmage, the 27. Reggie Bush, backfield. Second and 10. Long ball to Calvin Johnson.
Oh, bad decision at the time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense. Defense absolutely is getting tired, and when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Easy, alert!
Hey, he's men. I got him all day.
Marching down the field and taking their time.
Here we go.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
It has
to be.
That was just a bad play call.
Let's go. Watch the blitz.
Set, the long drive.
Let's go. Set, lady.
Motion.
Trying to make something happen. Trying to work that left side.
Oh, you got him. Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
Hey.
This has been a long drive so far. Going off tackle here.
Get there.
Running to the right.
Hard to score touchdowns. In the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done. They do. Stop the offense for a short game. Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. There's a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
Watch the blitz.
Play after play here on this drive. First and goal. Bush is going to take the hit. Touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogant. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and they just shoved it down the defensive throat. Nice run there.
A huge turn of events. The ball's going back the other way.
This game is still about hitting. When you hit the other team hard enough, that football comes loose. Nice job by the kicking team. They make the hit and they recover the fumble. Great job.
first down.
Set, man, left, man, left. Get ahead. Crash.
Run.
Oh. That was a nice play call.
Running
the football in the red zone, and he picked up some good yards.
Bush is in the backfield. Bush is going to score.
Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
First down here after the run. Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
There you go, lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Kickoff return formation. And the tackle is made around the 25-yard line.
And now they have a good situation.
Come on,
second
let's go!
Kaepernick from the gun. They're going to get here for a sack.
Ohio!
If he takes an audible to get rid of the football quicker or give himself extra protection,
that will help.
Kaepernick
going
to take it from the gun.
Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Ohio!
Now
let's
it's
go.
Time to back
what?
In.
What?
Got it in the gun. Working that left side. That pass play. Picks up the first
go. It takes really
wide
receivers and just playing man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has.
Here we go. Flex round. Flex round. Flex round. Here we go. Flex round.
Kaepernick gets it to Vernon Davis.
Take down. Keep those chains moving.
Watch the safety blitz.
Three more
opportunities. Watch the safety blitz.
Here we go.
That's what they do on first down. That huge play. Steps away from the tackle.
Way to go, guys.
That's always the mantra.
Flex round. Flex round.
Even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence.
Ohio.
Here we go. Ohio.
Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
He's coming, he's coming.
Let's go.
I would bet first and goal, but the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is how the football is done.
49ers setting up for the kickoff.
They'll take it across the end zone
for a touchdown. Reggie Blackman is in the backfield. The
wide
receiver in motion.
Motion.
40 yards. They were ready for that play and they stopped.
Easy.
Double covered, and you still
first and 10. Matthew Stafford looking long, but they can't. Bradley going for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over that time.
40
that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great.
Easy. Alert!
They're coming.
Sammy Bush is in the backfield. Long ball to Calvin Johnson, but it's incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down. Back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Alert!
Hey!
Reggie Bush is in the backfield. 3rd and 10. Long ball to Calvin Johnson.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
Alert!
Hey, man, hey! Watch the blitz!
Well, this works out.
Set, lady!
And they'll go for that three. They will not find a way into the end zone. So they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He'll take a knee in the end zone. The 49ers
flex
are
round,
ready to take
flex
over
round.
Now, and their offense has
Ohio,
the field.
Ohio, here we go.
Cowboys will be taking this one from the gun. And hold it with the So that's going to do it for the first half. Lions are up in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Lions lead by 21.
About making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Man. SOS.
Come on, now.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Catch is made. Touchdown. 49. Close the gap in this one.
That's a nice touchdown there, and you're chipping away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent where they get tight.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Yeah, I think they could be choking over
here
there.
Here we go, here
side.
We go.
Let's go. Flex round.
For the two. Yeah,
good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got it in the end zone, like you said. Got that 2 points. Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took their eyes off the football before it got there.
Watch the blitz.
Second down following that incompletion.
Man, left.
Just get more. Good job by the offense. They've had the lead with that touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point
alert.
And try to pick up the two-point conversion.
52 to Mike. 40 gut.
Look at
him. Throws to the right. Two extra points. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Team has it.
defenders come free, and they sack the quarterback.
Blitz, 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 blitz.
The defense comes out.
Come on, let's go!
Pass, back in shotgun formation. That pass was a great pass.
Number 15, the intended receiver on the play.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield, punt the football. What the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent.
Is
it's
coming?
An upper body injury.
Coming.
We'll let you know when we find
Black
out.
Brown!
And
Black Brown! Black Brown!
In the first attempt.
Scream! Get him! Get him!
Touchdown!
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I gotta say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Ohio! Ohio!
Lining up now for the two-point conversion.
Let's go!
Keep it up, deep it up, guys!
Oh, right oh, score oh. Gets it here. How much does
shut
this
down.
Thing
I think it takes a lot of weight from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt.
Flag is out. They have the ball back, and the play's continuing.
Illegal touching. Offense.
You try the onside kick, and you've got to make sure, first off, that the ball travels 10 yards. That's a penalty.
Hey, you know what you say to the kicker here in this situation, if you're the coach? You count to 10. That's how far it's got to go, son. Get the ball 10 yards.
The 49ers with a nickel here on defense. Yeah, Smith with the quarterback.
I don't know what the quarterback was looking at. He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a big enough decision. And the defense gets there and gets the sack.
You gotta
attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
This great five-a-long gainer.
Number 81, the intention target.
40 gut! 40 gut! Set, everybody!
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think you both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it?
30 goal from the five. This time, they failed to pick up the first on the carry. A rare occurrence here today. The defense comes out of the nickel.
40 gut. 40. Set. Waiting.
Now or never. Four and goal. They failed to convert.
Down to change possession.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
Ohio! Ohio!
Here we go!
Red, third down!
Flex round!
They're setting up.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
Ohio! Ohio!
Watch the safety blitz.
Second down after the
here we go!
Kaepernick from the shotgun. Kaepernick gets it to, going to take it the distance. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, after watching that play, I think it's safe to say you can tell it's an injury to the lower body. Really big hit. Feel bad for the guy. I hope he's okay.
Watch the corner blitz.
He's coming. He's coming.
That sets the field this play. Here's the running play. Touchdown. Jam it in on the goal line. Touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Hey, man. Watch the blitz.
He's coming.
Here we go.
Flex round. Flex round.
Watch that. Check Mike 54.
Let's go. Ohio. Ohio.
Let's go. Let's bring
Ohio.
It. Let's bring
Ohio.
It.
Ohio.
Kaepernick from the gun.
Pass.
Gonna take off with him. Ball's on the ground. They failed to convert with the two. So we'll just have to settle for the six. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The receiving team has recovered. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a 49ers official. Vernon Davis's alert! Injury seems to be relatively minor, or at least it's minor enough that he'll be back.
Run, run, run!
The handoff to Reggie Bush. That's a 3-yard gain.
Watch the blitz.
Offense lines up here.
Set 180.
87's getting the ball. 87's getting the ball.
Second and seven. Looking to the right side and throwing. Catch will extend the drive.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Here we go. Watch the blitz. Watch the man. See the man.
Let's see if they back up the big play here.
Touchdown.
You want to make your coach happy? Have the lead and have your offense. Just keep pushing the football down the field and score and increase that lead.
Alert!
Watch the blitz.
Alert!
100% of the time, if you look back on history,
Conversion.
Two points. Conversion. People love to go for two in this game.
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Burleson has in the slot.
Run!
Searching for space to the right.
Good job, D. Good job. That's why you fly to the ball.
They got some men up front, and that time they stopped that run just for a short game.
Easy to alert!
Set, I'm coming after you! I'm coming after you!
The wide receiver shifting around in motion. They hand it off to him again.
It's second down, and you run the running play. You're going to pick up a few yards and make third down easier. They can just do everything. Strong enough to stop the run. But how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice pick.
Ohio! Ohio!
One last play before the quarter ends.
Here we go!
First and 10. Running away from the pressure. Looking long. The catch is made in the secondary. That'll bring us to the end of the third quarter here in downtown Detroit. And we'll return in a moment for the start of the fourth quarter.
Blitz, 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 blitz. Watch the blitz.
First down.
And here we go.
The final quarter underway now with this snap. Into the open flat. He had no time to get set.
Lost ball. Incomplete cover two. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties. Make one of them move and still throw it deep down the field.
I got press! I got press! What? They're coming!
Come on, let's go!
Back to the line. Hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. Nothing too exciting here. Just pulling ahead. Getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
Offside defense.
He's up.
Trying to get still third down count, and it cost them there. He's setting up here.
Here we
he's
go. Red zone.
That's what I'm telling you, coach. Take the points. You didn't get it done on third and goal. Get 3 points and keep momentum on your side.
Quarterback coming.
Here we go.
Hoping to avoid being
situations like this sometimes can cost you the game. You're down in the second half. Why would you go for it on fourth down in this situation? You don't get it, that decision might cost you this football game.
Alert!
First down coming up.
Matthew Stafford looking long.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play.
Alert!
That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Offense stands up here. Second attack. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And the tackle is made at the 35.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much. And he throws it there and gets another completion.
Game. Let's see what they do.
Easy, easy.
New Mike 52, Mike 52.
Motion!
Three!
This is a streak play all the way. And he's
going to be tackled.
Right.
When you play man coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer. But these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
Lined up now as a slot receiver. Bush to the right side.
Wait, let him go. Linebacker that time just did his job very well and gets in there and makes the tackle for very little gain.
Hey, man. Watch the blitz.
Reggie Bush.
Watch the blitz.
Man.
Hey, he's man. I got him all day.
Watch the man. See the man. Man left.
Three down.
Let's go. Hey, we got Mike.
Because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
Let's go. Watch the blitz.
Burleson's in the slot.
Stafford
in shotgun formation. Challenging the defender. A takeaway. Breaks free.
What a catch, what an interception, and not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot, that gets close to making it quick.
Hey, watch the corner. Alert.
Come on, let's go.
Down for the two.
Job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
40 gut. Watch the blitz.
They're coming.
Second attempt. Here's the handoff.
Second down, you run the football.
40 gut.
Then you lose yards. Third longs. They're hard to get.
Looking to the right, he that ball has been picked off. They got him down there.
Not over here.
Good enough to be a running back. And they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
On first down.
Here we go.
Launches it down the field, and he's intercepted.
Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
minutes remaining in the game.
Hey, man, man, watch the blitz.
The offense is at the line for the first down.
What a good job that time by him. You can't go for it every single time on fourth and long. There is a thing they have in the NFL. It's called a punt. Do it more often.
He's setting up. Punt. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. He's looking long. He has the ball.
Flex round. Flex round. Flex round. Flex round.
It is beautiful. Right on the target. Nice catch. What a play.
Prevent defense.
Here we go.
To avoid the deep pass.
Pass.
Launching it deep. Touchdown. And he is.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
Is there coming?
Watch the safety play. He's coming,
he's coming. They're going to bypass and run after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. The Browns are just 2 points on the board as they convert. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation.
Johnson.
Good job on the defense. They are all over the floor by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
What a shoot.